Hey guys, it's Tracy, it's Shiloh Sugarbush, and I am doing September week one NGU Reboot Challenge number one. I don't know, the title is just getting longer and longer. It's week one of September. I'm sorry that I missed the practice round last week. My work schedule has been so up and down that like it's all day long and I'm not getting home until late, and it's getting ready to switch back to what it was before I went on vacation. I'm very excited about that. But anyway, I also pulled my sciatic nerve, and it goes down through the back of my leg and across my knee and into the front of my ankle. But I've been off it for a few days. I've been taking ibuprofen, I've been taking pain medicine. So I'm going to try and do this. I'm going to do the best of my ability. So I want to get it done. I don't want to take the bye week. So I feel good enough to do it. I'm going to do it. So, and also for you, Rob, Sunshine, I'm macking the black socks today, okay? I just want to let you know, I went out and bought black socks just so that I can mack them out like you. So we're macking black socks, okay? So let's get started. Let me get a song on here. And we're going to do the best we can, right? Yes. Okay, here we go. Here we go.
Five counters.
so loud. Flashlight, but anyway, that's my challenge for week one. I tried. My nerve actually doesn't feel that bad because it's all pain medded up right at the moment. But I tried. My coordination on the sit-ups wasn't good, but I don't have good coordination on them anyway. But good luck to everybody else that is still having to do this yet. I watched everybody's videos that's done it so far. Excellent. This was a hard challenge. I've been practicing this all week. This was not easy. Even for somebody like me, it can be difficult. So good luck to everybody else. This is my sweaty face, Rob. You see this? This is all sweaty too. It's like saturated. Good challenge. I loved it. And I will see you guys on next week's challenge. I love you guys.